The only woman Medal of Honor recipient of the Civil War, Mary Edwards Walker was a doctor and surgeon who received the highest honor for her service. It was unfairly stripped from her in 1917 and not reinstated until decades later when Jimmy Carter was president. What a shame.